When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making
art
was just fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all friends I've known. But when I die, the telephone, nobody's home.
Suggestion, guys, come on, you've got to try harder, you know, and you have not been listening this whole time. I've seen you just looking at your feet. Guys, come on, you know, I'm really trying here. Really, I'm trying.
Rick, you've got to try and make a start. I know you're anxious about making mistakes. I know it's hard to work in pen for the first time, but you know, we've got the white pencils out. We can try with those. You've just got to make a start. You know, this is ridiculous. We've been sat here for hours now and you've still not done anything. And you know, I've got to grade you at the end of this year on some of your work and nothing is happening here. I mean, it's a concern, Yorick. Yorick, are you listening? Yorick. And also, Yorick, I'm not sure about that colour on your head. I mean, I know that it's one of the school colours, blue, but I don't believe that that's actually appropriate school code, dress code. So I think, you know, you need to go home and sort that out with Mummy tonight. So anyway, right, we'll talk about this later.